1. Press offset button. Then press R1. 2. Press search input 162. Then press input button. 3. Press OK right. The number 162 data is the set point of tool changing. We can input 100 or 120. Then press input number 163. Data is the max running speed of the axis while tool changing. The number 164 data is the max running speed of X, Y axis while tool changing. It can be adjusted as requirements.